Waste as much as long as you can.
Oh, not much.
And we're in the car. Where's cars? Where is Mr. Fabio? Mr. Fab. Oh yes. Why is this true? I like it.
Way back to you.
Mind the dog.
Working my way back to you.
I don't even know this tune, but I do now. X. Oh, legendary. A bloke version. Yo, what's up guys? Happy Monday. Hope you all had a lovely Easter weekend. And today, you're going to find out who won the raffle. The phone is ringing. Anyway, I know I am Louise21. I'm here to brighten up your day, help you forget all the negative stuff you might be going through, and take you away for that for a few minutes, and hopefully have some laughs along the way. So today, yeah, as you saw at the beginning, I had my hand in the raffle. I was going to pick the winner. You'll find out shortly. The raffle was for my Powerchair Sports Club. You've followed me for a while on the channel. We're going to find out who won, and then all the proceeds from this raffle, everyone who bought a ticket, the money goes to the club. So it's a good cause. So I'm just happy to help, part of my club. So why not do the raffle? So yeah, that's what we're getting into today. It was what I got up to on Saturday. While I was in the shop, I got my hair cut. Why not? I mean, look at this fresh haircut, is so short on the sides, but it's tidy. Thanks again to the number one barber in all of London. All right, let's get on with the video, take it easy, and I'll see you at the end. Bye. It's a little Christmas tree. That is weird.
Allora, 100 all'ora. Devo fare, ho fatto la foto e mandare la figlia a Vancouver.
Che cavolo.
That is tight, man.
Come on, eh?
No. I know, forget how they feel when they like, those famous people, you know, when they stretch their face back. To get rid of wrinkles. There you go. We're live.
Hello.
Thank you. very Mexican in here today.
Fantastic, good job.
Very
Gypsy King.
Bacon sandwich. It's not singing, it's just making noises.
No, la voce.
It's like it's about to sneeze. Put the GoPro up. Watch it.
Okay.
Put it off.
No.
Put it on the other side.
Open that gonna react, yeah? No. De nos premiers beaux jours. Douce violence de nos jeunes amours d'insouciance de nos premiers beaux jours.
I should go around like this. Attracting off attention on this. Do the circle. Ah, thank you.
Yeah. This is where it is.
Nice head.
Yeah.
I think that's fine.
Yes, I just don't mention that bit. Yeah, that okay.
So that is the prize. Right, let me stop this. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, you can film it.
Yeah, it's already on.
So it's already on.
Right.
Can I see what I'm filming?
No.
Yeah, okay. No, that's fine.
Alright, let me dig deep.
Yeah, dig deep.
Dig deep.
Waste as much as long as you can.
Oh, no. Turn over, Dad.
Okay.
Which number?
167.
167.
Right, 167 is one of the latest.
Yes. I can't read that. Who's handwriting?
Claire Kissan.
Claire Kissan.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
And now we wait for mass. Literally, end of the day. It's kind of spooky with no one in here. There's lights in our eyes though.
little blue light, blue neon.
Nick
my van, blood and snake. Wanna. Hello, my cousin.
Really
fresh. You nicked my van, bro.
Yeah, well, I need to give a service, innit?
Snake. Snake. You're the snake.
I need a service, bro.